Dino Mori and DJ Akil summoned in Sterling Biotech bank fraud case. Bollywood actor Dino Mori and DJ Akil have been summoned by the Enforcement Directorate for questioning in the Sterling Biotech alleged bank fraud and money laundering probe case. As per a PTI report, the actor and the disco jockey have both been summoned just after evidence was found that they were paid money by the Gujarat-based pharmaceutical group in the past. The alleged 8,100 crore bank loan fraud is being alleged to have been perpetrated by the Vadodara-based pharma's firm and its main promoters, all of whom are absconding.